Oh, for Palm Beach 2024, we have Mr. Palm Beach himself. We are here with John Staluppi at Cars of Dreams. We have an exciting announcement. John will be selling 10 cars from Cars of Dreams at the 2024 Palm Beach auction at no reserve. John is very well known at Barrett-Jackson. We have sold his cars in the past. We're in his new building here. And it's a spectacular place, John.
Thank you
for inviting us. And tell us a little bit about the cars we're gonna see.
It's a 1937 Cord. It's got even hidden headlights. I couldn't believe it when I seen the car. But if you look around this car and the quality of this car and the fit and finish of this car is incredible. This car is nicer than when it was built right now.
And it's front wheel drive. Cord was an innovator of that. John alluded to it. He had a L29 that he's resto modded with an all Corvette chassis, but it looks bone stock. It is a matching numbers car, matching body car. John has great taste. We're selling 10 cars. You've got the Cord and the Skylark and good assortment of cars all coming at no reserve to the Palm Beach auction.
And if you look at this paint, it's incredible.
It is.
So this is a bad boy. If you like this look at this kind of a car, this is the car.
Very easy to drive. Just click it, tap the clutch, vacuum shifts the car. They really were way ahead of their time. These windshields pop out, the vents. They have great ventilation through them. They're nice to drive. Selling at no reserve at our Palm Beach auction, the 18th through the 20th. We have a very cool car. Speed Vet is a 1973 custom Corvette. Now, every inch of this Corvette has had something done to it. If you look at the car, it's absolutely gorgeous. So, 73, you've got your first year here for your front end like this. The ultra-fast pop-up front headlights on it. When you look at all the work that they did to this car, fender flares in the rear, the way they did the Roadster flow in here, and that is because it is a full custom. It rides in a Kaufman Corvette's custom chassis with C6, C7 suspension under it. It has a LS3 engine, 525 horsepower, feeding into a 4L70 automatic transmission. Up front here, you've got the Schatz turbine wheels. So you have 19 inches on the front, 20s by 12 in the rear, which is why they flared the rear fenders. But it's all done very tastefully. Incredible interior has been done on this car also. It has so many options to go through on it, but it was all done very tastefully. Everywhere you go around this car, something has been customized and touched on it.
Craig, where do you see this beauty? This is a Buick Skylark. Incredible car. You look at the interior in this car. Look at the shape this car is in. This is another car that's better than when it was new.
These are very rare. They made 836 of these, John. I know because I restored one. And back when I restored it, they didn't make any of the interior like they do now, this waffle interior, which was very special. These are actually sort of a custom car back in the day, the way the windshield is chopped. These were very flashy cars at the time. And I think it's prettier than an Eldorado of the same era.
Oh yeah, and the big rear wheels in the back is incredible.
Yeah, it is. It's all factory cut on these Skylarks, a lot of one-off items. You think nowadays, would a factory go through all that to make 836 cars? No, but back then, every year it was a different car and they wanted to make a statement, and this car made a statement. So it has the nail head, the 322, and the Dynaflow transmission. Power windows, power steering, power brakes. These were equipped like a Cadillac, but a little sportier. So another great car to your collection. You're known for these 50s cars. Tell us about this 58 Buick Special.
This car is iconic. Again, look at the car, the square grille. The emblem is on the fenders here. It almost looks like a sight. When you sit in this car, it's unbelievable. This car has automatic headlights, which was really rare in them days. 58, they were known for all these beautiful details. I mean, this is back when cars were cars. And when you look at the side and you look at the stainless steel on the side of these cars and the louvers, you could only get this on the special. And the Roadmaster had the just straight louvers on the car. This car is incredible.
Beautiful color combination. When you go to restore these, the price to restore these, all the chrome work, the attention to detail in the car. It's got air conditioning in it, so you can take this car out and drive it, even though it's not resto-modded, it is stock. But these were wonderful riding cars.
And this car drives beautiful.
Another great car coming to you from Cars of Dreams in our auction here in Palm Beach, the 18th through the 20th of April, an opportunity. So here we have a 1959 Imperial convertible. Now, this is iconic to your type of cars that you're known for, although your collection has broadened out over the years, but you really love these convertibles with all the chrome of the 50s.
The Imperial was something special, and this car especially, 59. 59, the back of this car is totally incredible. It's got a lot of junk in the trunk. What I mean is the spare tire on the back, and it is a really cool car.
It was all the designers trying to outdo each other. The fins were quite the era in 1959.
Even the power windows in the car and the way you shifted this car was on the dashboard.
Yep, the push button shifting.
Push button shift. I mean, it was just incredible. And the dashboard, the way the dashboard looks on these cars, the whole car is just unbelievable.
Padded dash, way ahead of its time. Tell us about this Starfire, John.
This is a 1962. This car was so incredible. This is when they upgraded the engine a little bit.
Powered by a 394 V8 automatic transmission. It has new canvas on the power top.
Power windows. I mean, know what I like about this car the best? Stainless steel on the side. This car has stainless steel on the side, chrome louvers. It's incredible. And this is when they started changing steering wheels, where they made more depth into the steering wheels. I mean, this is a really rare car. And let me tell you, the color's beautiful, the paint is beautiful. This is an incredible, incredible car.
We have the 770 AMPA car up here. I don't know what the giveaway is. Is it the two propellers at the back of the car? This is a matching numbers 1964 AMPA car 770, registered in Oklahoma by the previous owner for 20 years. It is finished in the original lagoon blue paint with white and yellow two-tone trim. The car is mechanically sorted. Brakes, drivetrain, and the electrical system are all in working order. Coming to our Palm Beach auction, April 18th through the 20th, register to bid. You can take this one home if you got a house on the water. Another car from Cars of Dreams, this 1974 Thing. This thing has been fully restored and it has Mini Cooper Starlight blue base coat, clear coat paint on it. It has a 1600cc engine in it, four-speed manual transmission. It also has new tires, wheels, and the window inserts. With the top on it, it actually closes up, or you can open it up. These are very unique. Here's an opportunity. Pick yourself up a thing. We have a 1972 Chevrolet C10 pickup truck that's been resto-modded.
And when I looked under this car, I looked at the car, I says, I love this car.
So it has a LS engine under the hood. Pop it and check it out. But the valve covers have been covered up. Looks like it's got a big block in it. Hooker cast iron headers on it. So you drive this car anywhere. Aluminum radiator in it. Power brakes, power disc brakes under the front end of it here. This pickup was built to take out and drive. Very special truck from Cars of Dreams. We have a 2003 Chevrolet SSR pace car for the American Le Mans series. This is an actual pace car. This has $80,000 worth of work done to it to make it an actual pace car. It paced four Nextel races, including Motegi, Japan, three IndyCar races, and the American Le Mans series races. Also, Woodward Dream Cruise. These were very special when they were first built. And then having this one highly modified, this was sold at our auction years ago directly from General Motors Heritage Center. So this is a very special truck, and these were rare in their own right. Then with all the work that has been done on this, has a little over 31,000 miles on it, so you know it runs and drives, it paced all those races. Want a piece of American pace car history? This is your opportunity. Register to bid, and we'll see you in Palm Beach. So there you have it, 10 cars coming out of John Staluppi's Cars of Dreams collection, all selling at no reserve at our Palm Beach auction, April 18th through the 20th. Register to bid. This is an opportunity. We'll see you here in Palm Beach.